How you going, guys? Stephen here from HobbyKing with the product profile for the Durafly Seafire MkIIb. We've got one in the studio, we're gonna put it together, then we're gonna come out here to this fantastic location and take it for a fly. See you guys.
So we have the new Durafly Supermarine Spitfire in the box. We'll go through all the contents, we'll get everything out, then we'll put it together. Back in a sec. So guys, with all the parts now laid out on the table, you can see they came in their protective box, so everything comes nice and shipped with, so there's no damage. And as you can see here, we have the fuselage, the wings, the tail feathers, the propeller, the accessories, the scale accessories. Here we have the air scoop for the bottom of the wing. This is the air filter at the front, which is the Volx filter, which comes at the, you can in two separate parts, and you can basically glue that onto the front. And in there we have the cannon blisters as well. So here we have the spinner, which comes in two parts, which simply just screws together with a screw. And in here you'll have the nut for the propeller, which is actually a weight to get the right CFG for your Durafly Seafire. And here we have some more accessories. So here you'll have your plastic exhausts, which mount on both sides of the fuselage, your cannons, your antenna, and the air scoop for the oil filter. And the last packet here is a bag for your accessories. In here you'll have a screwdriver, an Allen key, and of course all your ball linkages for your control surfaces. And last but not least, of course, we have the stickers. Now the stickers, there's three different types of colour schemes you can do with the Seafire. You can do a Royal New Zealand Air Force for the Kiwis out there, and two for the United States Navy colour scheme. So basically one that was used in the Battle of Midway and one that was used in the Coral Sea. And of course, these are all what-if colour schemes, but it's a fantastic looking aeroplane and a fantastic addition to your Durafly fleet. All right, guys, we'll continue with the build. So guys, the markings are now on. I've gone with the US Navy colour scheme with this particular one, and as you can see here, I've, you know, because it is a what-if aeroplane, I've got the pilot's name, I've got the kill markings, I've got the squadron decal, I've also got the 07 and of course the Navy insignia. All right guys, you can do it however you like, but this of course is a what-if aeroplane. You can make it as bad ass or as cool as you want. All right guys, we'll continue with the build. So guys, that's the completed Durafly Supermarine Seafire MkIIb. And as you can see, it looks fantastic in this awesome colour scheme. And as you've seen, it's a fantastic build, just like our previous Mark 1 and Mark 5 Spitfires. Now, as you know, there's three schemes with this one. So we have the US Navy colour scheme, as you can see in front of you, and the Royal New Zealand Air Force scheme, which is of course another what if, and there's a nice little, if you can focus in there, Matt, a fantastic little bit of artwork there to go with this aeroplane. All right guys, so the specs for the Supermarine Seafire. The wingspan is of course 1100mm, which is 43 inches. The all-up flying weight is just over 1.2 kilograms. Now, like all the other Durafly models in the 1100mm range, it's a plug-and-fly model, so all of the electronics come pre-installed. So pre-installed, we have an Aerostar 3536 770 kV brushless outrunner motor, and wired to that motor is a 50-amp Aerostar ESC. Now, on the front of the Seafire, you've got an 11.25-inch three-bladed propeller. Pre-installed, we have 6 9-gram servos. Now they operate the ailerons, elevator, rudder, and of course the flaps. Speaking of the flaps, you can see down here that they're a split plastic molded flap. And of course, pre-installed, we have scale electronic retracts and navigational lights. So that's the specs of the Durafly Seafire. Now we're gonna take it up for a flight.
So guys, that's the product profile for the Durafly Seafire 2B in this fantastic colour scheme, and of course with the choices of the United States Navy and the New Zealand Air Force. All right guys, the links to the products are down below, and make sure you follow us on Instagram, YouTube and Facebook. I'm Stephen from HobbyKing in this awesome location. See you next time.